Okay, this is a song which was originally by Nina Simone, and then it was actually on the soundtrack of 50 Shades of Grey. Has anybody seen that? It's very naughty, isn't it? Somebody doesn't get out very often. And after watching 50 Shades of Grey, I thought it was would be a good name for a new album. 15 Shades of Grey. You like that one? Thanks. So here we go then, one from 50 Shades of Grey. This is I Put a Spell On. You know I can't stand it. You're running around. You know that, Daddy. I can't stand it 'cause you put me down. Put a spell on you because you're mine. Oh, ooh, ooh. You know I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you anyhow, and I don't care. You don't want me, I'm yours right now. I put a spell on you because you're mine. Oh, because you're mine. Because you're mine. Thank you. Now, did anybody happen to notice that fantastic view that we had coming into the stage this evening? I mean, isn't that just the most romantic setting before we've even started? Now, I don't know about you, but I always take the beauty, the history, and the splendour of Newcastle a little bit for granted. And when I saw a view like that tonight, I thought, do you know, that makes me proud to be a Geordie.
Why
aye? Why aye? Which, what was that? What was that? Gateshead High Street, oh yes, we'll look for Gateshead High Street. Actually, that just reminds me of one of the last cruise ships I did. I was working on board with a reporter from Edinburgh, and I was having lunch with him, and I said, you know, when I close my eyes and hear you talk, you sound just like Ewan McGregor. And he said, it's funny that, because when I close my eyes and hear you talk, you sound just like Paul Gascoigne.